Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars... This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach?
AJ Styles has been eliminated. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Chancery. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match.
Uh-oh, there it is! The clutch is in!
And he may have been eliminated.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though. Hard whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick.
Going up top.
Are you kidding me? 6:30.
And a final elimination. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet. There you go.
This matchup is treacherous. Both. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office, right? When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked on.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
This was his... Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Thank you.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So good.
Military press! The military press slam!
On the move! On the move!
Eliminating! And we have a winner!
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
And we are looking at the... Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in.
Alexander Wolf has been eliminated.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's what a competitor needs. Trapped in the arm. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
I think he's gonna tap out, maybe not!
Power slam!
What a punch!
Turnbuckle.
Here we go. This is going to be it.
If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
Lance, a competitor has been eliminated.
Walter just ended this.
Crowd, but he better focus on the opposite.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Up drop kick.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's only gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Suplex.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Barthel.
Yeah, Barthel needs to find that spark.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
My goodness! Oh.
And then look at that! Debilitating attack on the leg. Elbow drop.
Barthel escapes the attack.
Boom, what a kick. Serious damage. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's in. Under the ropes. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Sent right into the corner.
What is this superstar planning now?
On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high. This is hazardous. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Xander Wolf, Fabian Aichner, and Marcel Barthel, Imperium!
And what an uphill battle it was. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
Attack to the midsection.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Orton and Riddle. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
And each superstar has to be a top row.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Somehow, Orton is down.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Incredible. The tight-lipped German suplex. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jay puts a stop to that. Chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches. Oh, right to the kidneys. Uso. Uso!
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Jimmy and Jay.
Superstar.